characters I refuse to believe are played by the same actor.
What's a line from a TV show or movie that just cracks you up every single time?
So Larry's allowed to sit on the couch and I'm not?
Well, Larry is white.
Hey, you chose me.
That's not what I meant.
Were you drinking?
Mom, do we really have to do this? You ask if I was drinking, I say no, and we both know that that's not true. I mean, aren't we past this point in our relationship?
No, young lady, we are not.
Then I wasn't drinking.
A bit clingy, but don't worry, Haley. We are here for you tonight to Haley's first drink.
Yes,
okay. Yeah.
Oh, it burns.
Shut it, Puckerman.
I'm so depressed. I've worn the same outfit twice this week.
What if
I looked thin?
Look at me. Look at my life. I'm furious.
I'm not stupid. It's obviously getting ready to bring me my baby. I know where babies come from.
You know my coffee order.
Gay.
Gay.
Gay. Gay. Gay. Gay. Gay. Gay. Gay. Gay.
Oh my gosh, I opened my mouth and a little purse falls out.
Oh, shut up, Barry.
That's what you missed. Hungry.
It's Brittany. Bitch.
Well, at least I didn't fall and break my talent.
Hola, classy.
What is a scene in a movie that is not inherently sexual that you find really hot?
When was the moment that you decided to hate Glee? When you realized you hated the show.
I never hated it.
Sure.
I didn't.
I was joking.
I was. No, some people did.
No, some people hated it.
I was the last one to break. I will say that out of the cast. I was the last one to lose it. I held out as long as I could.
Another medley. I'm going to lose it.
No, it was What the Fox Say was the boiling
point. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, season five was really rough for us.
I remember. I think that's coming back to me.
Yeah.
And you
did the puppet.
Psy as well, right? Gangnam Style.
Yeah.
Oh, God. That show was pretty tone deaf.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, if you watch it now, you will be shocked.
Okay, well let me tell you what I watched this morning. And it was a compilation of Mr. Shu being creepy for 4 minutes and 45 seconds straight. And it is
creepy.
Someone tweeted saying, should he go to jail? That was one of the questions.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and there is one more rule. No matter what happens, you're not allowed to fall in love with me.
Won't be a problem.
Amy Santiago, will you marry me?
Jake Peralta, I will marry you.
Another cold brew? Don't mind if I cold do. Nailed it. I am loving this machine that Charles brought in.
It is nice. The trick is to let the coffee warm up the room temperature. I'm already on my second cup.
This is my third.
Stop! You're drinking too much!
Whoa, what's going on? Charles, why are you talking so slow?
I'm not. I'm normal. We're all normal.
Oh my God, if you're not going slow, that means we're going faster. Are we going fast? Can anyone tell if we're going fast?
I don't think we're going fast at all in any way whatsoever. I feel like we're going slow in every way whatsoever. Captain, how do you feel?
Great, excellent, amazing. I feel better than I've ever felt in a moment in my entire life.
So we're all fine.
Yep.
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 Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Number one, could you please sing the opening to I Want It That Way?
Really? Okay. You are my fire.
Number two, keep it going.
The one desire.
Number three.
Believe when I say.
Number four.
I want it that way.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Now number five.
I never wanna hear you say.
Woo!
I want it that way.
Oh, chills. Literal chills.
It was number five. Number five killed my brother.
Oh my God, I forgot about that part.
I know. Speaking of which, can we just keep this quiet?
Well, you don't want people to know?
No, I do. It's not that. It's just for now. This is the last time I liked someone. Everyone in my life watched and commented on it. And I just really don't want that to happen to us.
So there's an us.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like that. Okay. We can keep it quiet.
Hey, everybody. Quick thing, Cara and I are dating. Yes, it's awesome. Yes, we are very happy. And your jealousy is appropriate. You can carry on now. Thank you so much.
10 seconds.
Yeah.
You lasted. We just walked in. It was 10 seconds.
Very short. I'm sorry. I couldn't help myself.
How could you do that?
Astra had broken the law. You were the only person she trusted enough to meet. It was necessary.
Could she have saved us?
She was a criminal.
But was she right?
I'm not programmed to give you that information.
Tell me!
I'm sorry. I'm not programmed to give you that information.
You let everyone that I love die. You left me. You left me alone. You sent me away. How could you do that?
I'm not programmed to give you that information.
You lied to me.
There's a power in watching you. Now every other day I've been watching you. Ooh.